Gennady, so tell me, what do you think about this fight against Stevens? Stevens is a strong puncher. He's coming off a great victory.
I never see before. I think, you know, a lot of people, my friends, just tell me, hey, Gennady, he is good puncher. You know, yeah, sure. Why not? You know, he is good puncher. I can too. You know, I think it's a great fight for everybody because we have power.
What do you think about the height difference? You think that's going to play a role when you fight him?
For me, it's not a problem. Short or tall, you know. Yeah. I think for him, same. No problem. This is in the ring, same.
How do you want to end this fight? Do you want to end it with a knockout?
I want knockout because he is big man. You know, too much talk.
He's in the press conference in New York. He showed that
In press conference, it's correct. You see, it's correct. Yeah, yeah. Like friend. You know, before press conference, I don't know. His style, you know, just too much. Repeat them all too much. I won't fight before, you know. I won't fight this fight before fight. My management, my coach, Gennady, please relax.
How do you feel? This is the first fighter to ever like trash talk you and like, you know.
I feel it's okay. Like same fight.
What round do you see this knockout coming?
I don't know. Maybe first
coach
round.
Abel said first round?
No, maybe Abel tell me just.
He said less than fifth.
Yeah, 5 rounds maximum. I don't know, maybe first round, maybe second round. No, just this fight. This big show.